All right, this is this is a political song. Deals with the failure of the war on drugs, constraints on paternalistic constraints on personal freedoms, and the criminalization and stigmatization of natural expressions of love.
Thank you.